Also in Cumberland County, police in Upper Allen Township are investigating a drive-by shooting. Police say someone fired multiple shots at a house early Sunday morning on the 1700 block of North Meadow Circle. No one was injured.